Shame on you, Maurice. Can you not see that you have insulted the freak?